This salamander is about to leap off the tallest tree in the world. But it's gonna be okay. These tiny amphibians, called wandering salamanders, live at the tops of coast redwoods in California, which can grow as tall as 30-floor skyscrapers. The wandering salamander can spend the entirety of its 20-year-long life never once touching the forest floor. Lush fern mats that grow high up on massive branches and burls make a perfect home. But as damp and cozy as these fern mats are, they're not without peril. Hungry neighbors like this Steller's jay patrol the canopy. When they get too close, the wandering salamander goes skydiving. They don't usually glide all the way to the ground, just to the next safe spot in the tree.